This is the difference between 3.5 and 1.8 lenses, the depth of field. Here's an example. With a 3.5 in the first image, we can see that all the field is in focus. With a 1.8, we can see the subject, but with a crispy bokeh. That makes the photo focus only on the subject. That's a great tip for photography. Follow for more.